stop doing the nutmeg challenge. I didn't think I was going to have to come on here and say it, but I'm seriously so concerned that I need to. Like, please, I don't know why no one is looking this up. Like, I have done my research now because I'm like, what the heck? And it is literally like LSD, but everyone has a bad trip. No one that has gotten high off nutmeg, no one does it again because it is like a visual nightmare constantly. You cannot get out of it. Like, it's illegal in Saudi Arabia because it's a drug and it used to be used to kill off infections and for abortions. And an 8-year-old boy died from it. And the trips are like 24 hours, 48 hours. Some people have tripped for like 6 months. It like triggers something in your brain. It could mess with your life. This is not like a cute little TikTok challenge. This is so serious. Like, so please don't mess around like this. Like, this is a drug.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to quickly say happy Easter to everybody who's watching this video. I hope you're having such an amazing day. And to the people who don't celebrate Easter, I hope you have an amazing day filled with so much love and awesomeness. So you definitely clicked on this video for a reason, and the reason is because there are two of the most stupidest trends going around on TikTok at the moment that just makes me want to bash my head into a wall, into a pole, into a wall, anything I can bash my head into. Now, the next challenge I'm going to be talking about is absolutely stupid. And I mean, if you want to do this on your own will. I mean, no, in my opinion, it's stupid. But I've been seeing a lot of videos circulate around my For You page of people taking high doses of nutmeg. That's right, folks. We have come to a point in time where we are quarantined at our house and there isn't really much to do. So to pass time, people are getting nutmeg out of their cupboard or going out to buy it and taking it in a high dose. Now, here's what I have to pretty much say about that, and I'll give you guys some facts. Nutmeg is a delirium. It is not a psychedelic. Taking a high dose of nutmeg could kill you. It could give you organ failure, liver failure, etc. But let's just read this if you don't believe me. Long-term use of nutmeg in doses of 120 milligrams or more daily has been linked to hallucinations and other mental side effects. People who have taken larger doses of nutmeg have experienced nausea, dry mouth, dizziness, irregular heartbeat, agitation, and hallucinations. Other serious side effects have included death. Now, obviously, that article is talking about if you take nutmeg in a high dose every single day, but even if you take a lot at once, it is still really harmful for you. It's a delirium, and it is so dangerous to have this trend on TikTok because there are a lot of children on that app. And with children, they come with curiosity. So they will be going to their pantry and getting nutmeg if they have it, taking it in a large dose, and it could be really fatal for them. So if you are choosing to do something like this, I just advise you not to post it. But then again, it's your account. You can do what you want. I'm pretty sure you're not posting these videos for children anyways. It's just kind of hard because these videos are getting on the For You page and children are looking at them, and it just could end really badly. That's all I'm saying. That's my opinion on it. You don't have to take that on board by any means because you are your own human. You can do whatever the hell you want. But that's all I'm just saying. I don't know, guys. What do you think about these trends that are going around on TikTok at the moment? Do you like them? Do you agree with them? Do you disagree with them? Do you not care at all? I would love to know what you guys have to say down in the comment section below, as I will be reading them because of quarantine. And I will be seeing you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all so much, and I will see you guys in the next YouTube video.